Hello guys, good evening at magandang gabi po sa lahat, no? So welcome to the Bodyguard from Bacolod YT channel. So at this time, I will share with you the new delivered megaphone. Mag-unbox tayo, no? So i-share ko to sa inyo. Kasi itong item na to magagamit namin sa safety drill at sa security drill, no? Sa crowd control, etc., etc., traffic controls, yun, okay? So ito ay pinurchase ng purchasing department, no? From handyman para magagamit natin. Well, simulan na natin. Ang silyado ito, no? Tanggalin natin yung mga scotch tape nito. Yan. So, well, bagong modelo ito, no? Ang kanyang brand is Supremo High Power Recording Megaphone, no? So, well, ang specs nito is specification niya, basahin nga muna natin. Function talk, no? Record, play, you know, may sirens, may USB siya, may TF cards, no? Tapos may battery siya, 1,500, ayun, lithium battery, or 6 inches, no? Then 1.5 volts yung size, literally charging time approximately 2.5 hours, mahaba-haba din the charge time, approximately 2 to 4 hours depending on use of function ng symbol yung, no? So mahaba din yung battery niya, yung life ng battery niya. Material, imported PP materials, no? Maximum power 50 watts. Audible range, 500 meters. Ayun, yun yung range ng kanyang audio. Distortion, 51%. No? And dimension niya is 350 mm, no? Yung kanyang length. And 206 millimeters. Ayun. Okay, buksan na natin. This is a security and safety equipment. Wow! Oops! Yun. So, kita nyo. Open natin. Yes, kulay blue. Dark blue. Yes, to. Thank you. Thank you. Talagay na lang na to, Albert. Ito yung kanyang battery. Yun. Ito yung lithium battery. Rechargeable din siya. Ayan. Thank you. Thank you, Bert. Andiyan na sa taas?
Yes, sir.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. So, yan, no? So, rechargeable siya. Okay. Oh, ito yung kanyang manual. Manual. Ayan. Well, hinahanap ko natin yung isang. Okay. Ito yung kanyang megaphone. Yan. So, start natin. I-assemble natin, no? Try natin. Saan ang opening nito? I guess this one. We press this button. Ayun! No, yan. Simple-simple lang, no? Wala siyang battery. Yan. Press natin yung button niya. Okay. So, what's we gonna do? Check natin. Anong direction to install battery? Battery installation. Ayan. Okay. Press the button and open the back cover. Then, put battery into the corresponding slot and close back cover. The megaphone can use one rechargeable battery or 6 pieces liter D size battery. Uy, yun! Okay. So, try natin. Pasok natin to. Na-open na siya. Pasok natin. By this position, I guess. Ayun! And then, i-connect natin to ang port nito dito sa terminal. Ayan! Okay. So, we bend this very slowly. Ayan. Para hindi siya masira. Oops. Oops. Teka. Oops. Para hindi siya masyadong stress, no? Parang ayaw, ah. Oops. Teka. Oops. Balita rin natin. Mukhang hindi siya masara, eh. Okay. Oops. Hindi naman siya masya. Oops. Uy, yun. Try natin sa this way. This position. Ayun. Oh, hindi rin siya masala. Mukhang mahirapan ako nito. Install nito. Balik natin dito. Ayun. Okay. Press natin dito muna bago natin siya i-connect ulit. Ayun. Ganito pala. Try natin. Ayun. Ayan. At nasara na siya. Now, it's closed tightly. Okay. Ayan. And then, try natin ang megaphone. Okay. Connector niya. Put natin. Ayun. Well. Okay. Ito yung kanyang sleeve. Adjustable din to yung sleeve niya. Ayun. Okay. So, try natin. No? Switch. Kita mo siya, no? Kita mo merong switch, merong sound recording, playback, and music. Yun, try natin ito isa-isa. No? Okay. Switch. O yun. Operational na siya. Makita mo meron siyang green light at red light dito sa taas. Meaning to say, operational and the battery is fully charged. Okay. Try natin music. Ayun. Yung pala music niya. Okay, sa playback. Wow. So, ganun pala ang sound ng playback niya. Okay. Try natin sa kanyang speaker mic.
Sound test lang. Mic test. Oh. Medyo tabi-tabi ka dito.
Oops, umiig ko ah.
Medyo tabi-tabi kayo dyan.
Ayun.
Okay pala. Okay, ball in line please.
Medyo may iko lang siya. No? Pero okay siya. Lahat operational. So, pag music, ito lang siya. Okay? Pag sirens, yun. Ito ay ginagamit during emergencies. No? O, yun. Okay. Plus, ito sound recorder. Sound recording niya, so may USB. So, later on, pag may USB, pwede na ako mag-record. Okay? But as of now, wala. So, ito lang yung mga basic functions niya. Okay? So, recap lang natin, no? Itong megaphone na to, pinurchase namin para security and safety department. So, gagamitin ito sa mga crowd control, sa traffic conveyance, sa mga gates, no? Then, during earthquake drills, fire drills, and any other calamities or disaster, whatever may arises, no? So, gagamitin natin to as part of the security and safety equipment. Ayun. So, andito yung kanyang manual. Meron siyang warranty. Aha. Thank you. Meron pa siyang acknowledgement dito. For replacing your trust in our small business and letting us do what we love. Okay. So, okay ha. Product manual. Lagyan natin dito. And ito rin dito. Ito use na by tomorrow, no? Sa mga personnels natin. So, ayun. Okay. So, i-off ko na guys kasi hindi ko pa siya gagamitin ngayon. Bukas pa. O, yun. And of course, tanggalin ko ulit yung connection ng megaphone. Ayan. Para hindi siya ma-discharge, no? Anong kanyang speaker mic. Okay. Yun. So, well, no? Isabitan din siya. Pwede siyang sasabit dito. Balikon siya. No? So long, guys. Next time ulit, samahan niyo ako, kita-kita tayo, no? This is the bodyguard from Bacolod, okay? For the new viewers, please don't forget to like and subscribe. At marami pa tayong ituturo tungkol sa security and safety. Way back in YT, guys. So long, God bless to all, and good luck to all of our endeavors.